Introduction: Living a healthy lifestyle and maintaining a healthy weight require a combination of reliable access to healthy food and physical activity option, knowledge of nutrition and regular exercise. Physical activity is something that we can assume it as important activity because it can help our body to become healthy while practicing healthy diet. Consistent physical activity can help improve blood circulation in which this organ get enough oxygen and it can increase fitness among students. Taking care of the body can improve both of physical and mental health. Living a healthy life can only extend the life, but it also improves the quality of the life. The main purpose of our research proposal to investigate if the female student have done enough physical exercise in their daily basis, in an effort to improve their behavior and minimize the risk factor for major disease. For the problem statement, female students always look tired and being sleepy in class. Female students have lack of physical exercise due to the insufficient time and lack of physical exercise facilities in the campus. They do not have time because they are busy with the assignment. Other than that, the physical exercise facility mostly conquered by the male student.
Okay, Assalamualaikum. Okay, for our methodology, the study will be conducted among female students of Faculty Civil and Environmental Engineering FCAS from UTHM in an effort to examine their perception about daily exercise and its effect on their health. Information was collected via a lifestyle questionnaire by using Google Forms. The questionnaires was referred from an article of lifestyle questionnaire and websites. We collect data by using convenient sampling where we distribute the questionnaire via WhatsApp group class. Data analysis included frequency distributions, percentages, means and standard deviations. The questionnaire consists of two sections. The first section requested demographic data that includes the student's age. The second section of the questionnaire consists of 11 questions to measure the female student's healthy lifestyle, focusing on daily physical exercise. For significant result, the finding result for this research are important to give benefits to the female students in UTHM. Female students can have a discussion with the co-curriculum center and give their opinions to separate the physical facilities for female students and male students. Other than that, co-curriculum center should improve the physical facilities to encourage female students to do physical exercise in their daily routine. Okay, for the limitations of study, this research was limited to the female students from Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering of University Tun Hussein On Malaysia.
For result, for section A, it is about personal information. In this section, just include about their age. Then, this pie chart show that the majority age that respond this question is from 32 until 34 years old. So, this table show the number of respondents. The majority number is 36 with 95%, and then the minority number is 10, that 60.7%. Section B, for question 1, majority female student answer sometimes with 45% and minority respondent answer never. Question 2. Majority female student answer seldom and the minority female student answer always. The 5% only, the answer always. Next, question 3. The majority answer always. Then followed by female student that answer seldom and sometimes. Okay, next, This bar chart clearly show that the majority female student answer sometime with 48%. For question 5, this graph show that the majority answer sometimes and the minority is the answer always and never.
Okay, I will continue with the question number 6. From the result, we can see majority of the female student said that they never limit their physical activities because they're afraid of being hungry at the end of the training session. For the next question, majority of the female students admitted that they sometimes and always drink enough water during the training session or after a training session. Okay, next. Majority of the female students enjoy doing the physical exercise, but only 50% of the female students find alternative way of staying active when the weather is bad. Okay, for question number 10. 90% of the female students said they wanted to lose weight and manage their body shape. For the last question, majority of them said they do not have partner and doesn't have enough time to do physical exercise. Okay, for the details of the result, we can see the calculation of the mean. The highest mean is 20.02 for the question including physical exercise in their daily life. Okay, next is the yes and no question. You can see the percentage and the number of students that choose the yes and no answer. Okay, that's for the result.
Okay. Okay, assalamualaikum. For our discussion, based on our result, most of female students sometimes include physical exercise in their daily routine and follow the physical activity recommended by expert to lose their weight. But only few of them are performing at least 30 minutes of physical exercise for each day. 90% of female students want to lose weight and manage their body shape, and 88.3% of them actually enjoy doing physical exercise, but still some of them only spend some time to include their physical exercise in daily routine. And only 50% of female students would find some alternative way to stay active during bad weather. From the data collected, there are also about 6 female students which never include physical exercise in their daily routine. This is because they do not have partner to accompany them to do exercise, physical exercise. They might have want to do exercise, but they need an accompany to motivate them to exercise. Okay, lastly, the study illustrates that the female student from FCAS will need to improve their awareness of performing physical exercise to have a healthy lifestyle. Most of them actually knew it is important to do physical exercise, but only some of them would really participate to do it in order to improve to maintain a healthy lifestyle.
Okay, assalamualaikum. For recommendation, it is recommended future research should collect data from female students from other university. Because when we have data from UTHM and other university, we can comparison between the UTHM and other university about the daily routine and physical activities. Next, it is also recommended that beside questionnaire, we can have interview to do the as a data collection instrument. Through interview, future research will be able to get to get more information and opinion from the female student. And next, it is also recommend that future research we can have we have a questionnaire, but we need to add the opinion space for the student to give their opinion, their suggestion. Next, the conclusion. The conclusion that we can conclude is our research is achieved the objective to investigate the perception of female student in about daily exercise as a factor of healthy lifestyle. The research also managed to discover that female students actually enjoy doing physical exercise and they want to lose their weight and manage their body shape. But certain female students that never do physical exercise because they do not have partner to do the physical exercise. And another is about the time. There are lack of time because of more assignment and project to do.
Eh, slide atas dulu. Eh, slide atas dulu.